Hi, welcome to Bangkok. It's Friday afternoon, 2:30 p.m. This is the Berkeley Hotel, and that's the Central Mall, and Siam Center is nearby also. So we're gonna walk around and check out Bangkok now. So I gotta go wash my clothes before we're ready to leave tomorrow. So go to a different place. So that's the room here. They got super discount right now for $35. Really nice hotel. So it's really nice. So really go out and check out some other place. Gonna go to the laundromat nearby. About 10 minutes. This is the lobby, and then that's the check-in over there. I go laundry. Yeah. Laundry work. Wash clothes.
Where are you going?
Over there.
Over there. What name?
Phetchaburi 13 13.
13 Phetchaburi Road, huh?
Yeah, over there.
Okay.
How much? Not here. Only 1 kilometer, right there.
One way road this side. How much you pay?
60 baht.
Huh?
Right there. Right across. I can walk for 10 minutes.
How much do you pay?
60.
60?
Okay.
7 okay?
Okay, 70.
7, huh?
Right there. Just walk okay. Right there.
This side, lead.
Over yeah. There.
Walk the street, one way.
I walk 10 minutes.
7, 7.
Okay. Okay. Pechaburi 13, right there.
13, huh?
13.
1, 3.
1, 3. I wash my clothes. It's okay, no fresh air, okay. Go wash the clothes and then we walk around later. now is laundry, wash clothes. 1-3. Yeah, over there at the end. Laundromat, washing clothes. Right there on the left. No, straight all the way out there. This is 1-3?
Yeah, 1-3.
All the way out to the main road. Okay, here, okay. Laundromat, laundry. Kapung kap. Right here, laundry. Oh! Just watch it closer. I change 20 baht. 20. At the image short laundry next to the hotel, 10 minute walk, but better just take this thing for 60 baht. So this is where you do the laundry. It's like 50 baht for wash and then 60 baht for dry. So really, really easy here. So really nice place next to the hotel. So